हेलो हाय दोस्तों, आप सब लोगों को टॉप हिंदी गीटार लेसन में स्वागत है। आज हम देखने जा रहे हैं अ वेरी ओल्ड सॉन्ग फ्रॉम 1975 एंड द सॉन्ग इज कॉल्ड मेहबूबा मेहबूबा फ्रॉम द मूवी सोले। आई होप यू गाइज विल एंजॉय इट। एज यूजुअल लेट्स सी द ट्यूनिंग फर्स्ट फ्रॉम अप टिल डाउन, सिक्स्थ टिल फर्स्ट, ई स्टैंडर्ड, ई ए डी जी बी ई, E standard on 440. Let's follow the song. I'll play it and then I'll break it down. Let's take a listen. Here it's like you can simply play the upper string, the sixth one, you know, you can simply do it open, you know, E. I don't think this is really that important, this one. Now what's happening here is you get the first chord, E major, finger position from up till down, open, second, second, first, open, open. You can simply strum it down like this. And now the second chord, F sharp minor, finger position from up till down, 2-4-4-2-2-2. What you can do here is when you go to the F sharp minor, you can simply do finger position, you do third and fifth string, 10 and 12, like this, you go back like this from 10 to 9, 12 to 11 on third and fifth string. When you come to F sharp, and then you go back to E major, and then you can simply do the same on fifth and third string, number 8 on fifth, number 10 on third, and then you go back. Let me show you. One second. It's really simple. You play E, you just strum it down. And then when you come to F sharp minor, you do this. And then you go back to E and you do the same. And now let's see what comes. The main theme now. It's really simple. On fourth string, you play open three times. And then you do number 2, 4, 5. And now you play number 4. Now you play number 2, 2 times. Number 4. Back to number 2. And then you do open 2 times. Now let's see this part, like what's happening here is on second string you play 9-7, 9-7 2 times. And now on second string, 10, 9, 10, 9, 2 times. You still stay on second string and you do 12, 10, 12, 10, 2 times. And now you play number 12 on second string. Now you move to fourth string, number 9, number 11, and you play number 12 2 times. For beginner, it's a little bit hard to do one pick per one note like this. You can simply pull it off here. So you have two options, one pick per one note, or you can pull it off. Now let's see the rhythm pattern. I made it really, really simple. Simple. What you do here is you play down, stop, two times down, stop. When you start, the beginning is always one time and then you stop. And after that you go two times again. Every time you start a bar, you do one time down and then the whole time goes two times down. Like you start a bar now on E, one time down, stop. Now you go. and then you go two times down. From E, I moved to A. I was starting a new bar here. So obviously I'll play now, one time down, and then second, third, fourth, goes like two, 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 two. Every time you play a new chord, you play the first one only one time down. Now, let's see what comes after this. A major. The first one is E. A major. Finger position from 6 till 1st. 5, 7, 7, 6, 5, 5. The original rhythm pattern for this song is really simple. You simply play one time down. And then you stop. The drum and this percussion thing is doing the other thing that makes like this sounds more rhythmatic. But the guitar is simply doing down, stop, down, stop. So if you want, you can do this simple rhythm pattern also. So you have also two options for the rhythm pattern. Down, stop, down, down, stop, down, down, stop, or you can simply do down, stop, down, stop. For beginner, it's really nice to do this down, stop, down, stop. Now let's see the melody number one. What's happening here is you play on second string, you play number 17, then you play number 16 on first string, and then you play number 15 on second string, and after that you play on second string 15, 17, 18, 17, 15. And now you do four times 17, 18, 17, 15. Like this. You do hammering from 17 to 18, and then you pull from 18 to 17 back, and then 17 to 15 back. You do this four times. And then you come to number 17 at the end, after the fourth one. And then you do the same again, like you started the melody number one. And now you, on second string, you do 17, 15 pull. And then you play number 15 on third string. And then you play number 16 on third string. And now you do 14, 16, 14. You do hammering, and then you pull. And then you slide from 14 to 13 back, like this. And now you do 10, 13, 10, hammer pulling, and you slide from 10 to 9 back. And now you do. You can always add some extra spices here, you know, instead of doing the single string, you can always do the octave, you know, third and fifth string, 10, 9, you can simply slide back, or you can do single, like single note, one note per one string, like. You can simply slide back, like this, or you can like do picking also, how you want. Now let's see the chord for melody number one. So first you play E. The first one is E major and the second one is D minor. Finger position fifth till first. 5, 7, 7, 6, 5. And then you go back to E and then do A sharp. From sixth till first. 6, 8, 8, 7, 6, 6. One second with the song. E, D minor, back to E, A sharp, and go. You come back to E. Now let's see what comes after the melody number one. E major, same. E major. It's really simple. D minor. E major. D minor. Here you do the finger position from fifth till first. 7, 9, 9, 9, 7. Now let's see the melody number two. First I'll play it slowly and then I'll break it down. It's really nice one. So what's happening is you play first string open and now you do hammer pulling from 1, 4 back to 1 and then open like this. You do this 2 times. After the second one you do 4 and 5 hammering and then you go back to number 1. And now we do open, 1, open, 1, open, 1, open. You do open 1, 3 times, open, 1, 2, 3, and at the last you do open. And after that you move to first string. 13, 12, 13, 12, 2 times. And now you repeat the same thing. Now you do. The first one we did. Now the second one we do. Open, 1, open, 1, open. And now. Let's see this one now. You play number 7 on 3rd string, number 5 on 2nd string. Now you do 6, 8, 6. You slide first down and then you slide back to number 6. Now you repeat the same. Now you play number 11 on 2nd string and then you slide to number 5 on 2nd string. And now you do on 3rd string you play 7, 4, 7. And now you play number 5 on 2nd string and then you do 6 8 6 slide front, and then you slide back to number 6, and then you repeat the same thing we did on the beginning, like this. After 7 4 7 on third string, you do number 5 on second string, 6 8 6 sliding front and back, and now you do number 7 on third string, number 5 on second string. Now you do 6 8 6 front and back slide, and now you play number 10. You do half bending here, and then you play number 9 on third string. If you want, you can change the rhythm pattern on melody number 2. You can simply do like this. What I'm doing here is I'm simply doing the upper string open one time, and then the whole chord 2 times down. Let me play it together with the song. So if you want, you can change, because like when you do the same rhythm pattern the whole song, it sounds really, really boring. And the chord for the melody number 2 is like, first you do the E, and then you D minor, and you do one time A sharp, and then you move to E, then you do again D minor, the first one you do E, like how many times, let me count. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 Till now you simply do only E the whole time. Now you change. You do D minor 2 times. One time A sharp. You go back to E, and now same again. 2 times, one time A sharp. This song is really nice, you know, because like you don't hear this kind of things happening on the normal song nowadays, you know. So it's really nice to learn this kind of chord changes. So guys, that was everything. I hope you guys will enjoy it. Please do keep supporting Top Hindi Guitar Lesson, and we'll see us very soon. Till then, take care and have fun.